This happy little guy is Louie, A4491352, a 17-pound, 2-year-old male cream miniature mix, poodle mix, I'm sorry, comes to the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center as a stray from Rowland Heights on September 23rd. And man, we do love Louie. I think that he loves us, which is really just a cool feeling. He's so happy. Here's the gig on Louie. He's gonna need a little bit of leash training, but what you have to work with is manageable. He understands the concept, which is really what's important. Gets along well with other dogs, gets along really well with our handler. There's a lot of flirting going on here. Friendly, affectionate, well-socialized, well-behaved, just a real goofy, fun, funny, playful guy. He's just great company. Very soft, soft, silky coat. What else can you tell us about this great guy?
Oh, this guy is going to be perfect for any family, anybody who wants to go out and walk or run. I mean, he's just an all-around guy.
Yeah, yeah, he just seems very happy, and I'm sure he's going to be a nice addition to anybody's family. A nice activity partner. He's is a very active guy. If you like to take somebody with you out on the hiking trails while you go jogging, anything like that, to the gym. I don't know what kind of membership you have, but maybe you can include Louie. A4491352, available for adoption from your friends at the Baldwin Park Animal Care Center. Again, we just absolutely love Louie. He's just been such great company to be around. Thanks, buddy.